two things that were delightful. One was when he was sitting there with the bird will hop onto your finger and then it'll hop up your arm and they'll go to your shoulder. But with him, it kept going to the shoulder and then would hop right onto the top of his bald head. And he would sit there, and it was so sad that it never happened when the cameras were rolling, because it was such a delightful image. The bird wanted nothing more than to be right on the top of Raymond Reddington's head. Also, there were a few times where the bird just went crazy and flew around the room. And it was just a reminder that it's like, we don't control this bird. Like, the bird has been as trained as you can be. When the bird was flying around the room, you had just an entire crew of professionals who all we could do is stand there and hope that the bird only wanted to do this for a minute.